And today we got a kind of cosmic preview of what's been called the comet of the century. And there she is, 4 miles wide, brighter than the full moon. NASA has mapped out the path right now, hurtling past Jupiter's rings, eventually making a kind of U-turn around the sun, sailing near the Earth around Thanksgiving. Experts say it's too big to burn up and predict that instead an invisible rain of comet dust will drift down to Earth. Stargazers will see electric blue clouds over the North and South Poles for Thanksgiving.